I recorded it.
Okay. Hi, I'm Clay Bueno, and I have a weird food addiction.
Do the Harlem Shake. Hello. Long time no see. Right now, me and Clay are doing a YouTube video for his channel.
Hi.
What is it called? Like, Strange Addictions or something?
Uh-huh.
And we're playing...
I'm gonna get killed by something. Leave me alone. You gotta finish this.
So, this is our setup right here. Just my room. Okay. Chill out. But yeah, we're filming right now for his video, and it's my turn apparently. It's for my part. See, I'm a horrible YouTuber because I haven't uploaded anything in 4 months. So, but yeah, I'm gonna try to keep all the vlogs regular, like daily maybe, if I could. Like maybe record some stuff in school and all that. Fuck you, what are you doing?
I died.
Alright, so we got done filming my part. That was probably the stupidest thing ever. I'm gonna leave the video right in these corners somewhere. I don't know. Yeah, but we're done shooting my part. I don't know what else we have to do. But Clay is struggling to get up with his fat man costume.
I'm not really that fat.
Okay. I think they know that, Clay. It's pretty obvious. Yes, Clay.
Are you sure it's gonna be so
stretched
out?
Oh yeah, probably. Oh god. Yeah, but I'll tag Clay in the description of this video. And I guess you can go subscribe to him.
Yeah.
But you should subscribe to me first. Clay, what else do we have to do?
I think I need to shoot a little bit more too. I have another character to go.
What's that character?
Probably gonna be a weird one.
So, a weird one?
Yeah, plain.
What?
What?
What character?
Well, you gotta watch it to know.
Okay. Alright, I guess we gotta film and see. Alright, I'll catch you in the next clip. Okay, so I went to go see what Clay was doing, and I saw this.
What the fuck is that?
What are you wearing? I walk in, and this man looks at me. Hey, excuse me, sir, what are you doing here? I was like, what? Nigga, what? What the hell are you wearing?
This is my partner, Randall.
You look like a...
Excuse me?
Dolly Parton had a...
thank you. I don't know if that's a compliment or not.
No, it's... I don't think it is.
He's pretty gone now.
Oh,
thing.
Look. It's me.
So this is pretty weird. Dad. Two guys in the bathroom in this apartment. So.
Shut the fuck up, Clay.
Oh, Jesus.
Oh, my God. Okay, since you finished your third character, what character is that?
We're not done yet.
I know.
I'm pretty good at fashion, if you didn't notice. So.
But like, what can you explain? What character? Oh, are you trying to be Brandon Rogers, the blind fashion guy?
Nope.
Yeah, you are. No, you are.
If I was Brandon Rogers,
I said you were trying to be. Okay, whatever. So, okay.
We got hair.
All right. So, what am I doing now? Do I have a part or no?
Yes, you do. You need to interview me because.
Oh, okay.
You're gonna be wearing something too.
Okay.
Good luck with that.
All right, let's get into it.
Oh, and the selfie stick.
Yeah, I got you.
I need to go get the other thing.
Wait, you want me to grab this and what else?
The selfie stick and the stool.
Oh.
Hold the brick so it doesn't fall down.
I am holding the brick. Oh my god, this kid is fucking stupid. Oh my god.
Sorry.
Outside we go.
That's a shame.
That's a shame.
I need glasses.
It's like, what is this kid up to? Alright, so we're out. We have to go outside apparently for this next part. I don't know where. I really don't want my phone to fall off this. That would be very unfortunate. Oh, we are?
Yeah.
Okay. Hey, the Tacoma. I need to start making videos in that.
Don't show license plates.
That'd be awesome.
Oh my god, what was that? Oh.
Your damn hat, you freak. Alright, so now we're setting up. Dude,
I'm getting a camera.
This is low budget productions right here.
I'm getting a camera and a tripod for Christmas.
To what?
I'm getting a camera and a tripod for Christmas.
A tripod?
This is temporary.
This is a tripod right here.
Another one. A better one.
Oh, so I could use this one?
Yeah.
Fuck yeah.
Actually, no. All right. Phone does not fall out because it's going to slide out.
Yeah, I know. Look, you could see it's almost going to fall out.
It just shattered.
That would suck very badly. I wonder what our neighbors think like we're doing. They're going to be like, oh, what the fuck are these kids doing outside? Like, what is...
This is Randolph. I'm going to be looking... Oh, shoot, Randolph!
Oh. Calm down. Just take him off.
I can't.
Oh, my God.
Why don't you take him off?
Jesus. All right, so vlog... vlog problems. People. But you don't... You have to just give no fucks about anyone.
My God.
You just have to go with the flow, you know? That's what vlog life... You wouldn't know. Okay, I'm not trying to steal Logan Paul's shit, but... Alright, so Clay, you want me to record? Clay.
What? Shut up. Yes. Yeah. Does it record yet?
Yeah, it's been recording.
Okay, thank you.
Wait, no, Clay, just start over.
Where's that cat?
Just start.
I'm passionate. I can feel people's feelings. Oh, God. Are you gonna pull it, okay? This is probably copyrighted. See, he's still vibrating. Randolph. Oh, shit. Okay, I need to fix that.
Jesus Christ, what was that?
Just take it.
Okay.
Hashtag eating your rangers. Stop recording, please.
Okay.
No, I meant on mine. You can still record.
Oh, it's like, oh, okay. There we go. What was that?
I don't know. What are you?
I don't know. So. Okay, thank you.
Okay.
Oh shit, I thought my phone was gonna fall out. Does this tighten? Like, what the fuck? Alright, whatever.
You could lift it up more. Damn, oh my god, it's so itchy.
Really?
Yeah.
Okay.
You wanna put it down?
No, I really don't.
Do you wanna feel like Hannah?
No.
These girls are so ratchet. Let's go back inside.
Now I need to go back inside?
Yeah, now I need to do the next shot.
We about to unpack. Alright.
The next personality for the person.
Yep.
Right. Are you getting a camera for Christmas?
No, probably not, but I probably should.
You could ask. Mom still...
That's a lot of fucking money for them.
Oh yeah, you lost like so much money already.
Alright. Alright, so we gotta unload and then go back inside. Alright, more behind the scenes.
Oh my god.
Yes. Behind the scenes / vlog, so...
I'm gonna fix this.
It's a 2-in-1, it's a win-win, you know?
Win-win.
Alright. Alright, so we're heading back inside right now.
First of all, it's unplugged.
Oh.
Well, plug it in later.
Yeah, I'm stuck carrying all that. He's only got his damn wig and the reindeer. Alright. I don't even know what this next scene is. It's a surprise, so we gotta find out. Alright. Alright, so we made it back. Apparently we need my dog. Oh, okay.
He looks so cute. I'm so sorry.
He's
like, stop it.
Chandy.
This is Randolph.
Hey.
Meet Randolph.
Say hi.
Randolph loves you.
Okay, stop torturing the dog.
Hashtag in a relationship.
Hi, buddy. How are you? Oh, you're so adorable.
I love you. Get lost, Randolph.
So adorable. Love him. All right. Wow, this one's a mess.
Oh, my God.
Yeah.
Put the wig on it.
So, okay. Oh. Oh,
hot.
Oh, darling.
Hot. You look gorgeous.
Look gorgeous. God.
Like more gorgeous?
Oh, God, no.
Oh, he looks adorable. Please, no, I'm just joking. Stop. I love you.
Don't we have to freaking do this scene?
Yeah,
or
we do.
You? All right. Let's go.
Oh, wait.
Let's do this shit. All right, we got set up and everything. See you in the next film.
I was like, excuse me, what the heck are you wearing? You're not wearing anything. I was like, you're naked. So then I put this collar on him, so now he's not naked. That's a great sense of fashion. Also, I'm wearing this beautiful Daffy Duck hat and these stylish glasses. And I could also feel the emotion of stuff. For instance, the speaker. You could just use my...
This is your new All it is a mohawk, just plain and simple. Oh wait, where are you going? Where are we going? Oh wait, do you want me to bring this, the selfie stick?
You can just record it, like...
Oh, okay.
I need to see how much gigabyte storage space I have
left. Okay, I'm gonna close my door. Where do you get a plank?
Okay, I gotta get rid of an app that I do not use. Sorry, Instagram. All right, use okay. Mine, not yours.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm doing.
Take your phone. So here, just like scan it somewhere.
I'll be back.
Here.
Be back in the next clip. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Blank.
Okay. Next location.
Table.
Table.
What are you doing, Clay?
Planking. What are you doing?
What?
What?
Sure, you down in about 2 seconds.
Am I doing?
Okay, ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Plank. Plank.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Plank.
Okay. 3, 2, 1.
Blank.
Okay.
Oh, I heard a car. I heard.
Time to move. Oh, shit. New location for him to plank. Hey, Clay, what about. What about over there?
I can't. Just keep going.
Oh. Okay.
Like this.
Really?
Yep.
Why is that a good idea?
Why are you a good idea?
At all.
I meant this, not like the actual street.
This is the street, you freaking dummy. This is a street.
Just go.
Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
Blank.
All right,
do
now.
I actually go do it in the middle?
Yes, I don't want to. This is stupid. This is all for one damn video.
Yeah.
All right, here, hold this. I'm gonna go get my shoes. And freaking go. Okay. This is so stupid. All right, bye, Chetty. Okay, Clay. Let's go. Where are we going?
To the street.
Okay, this should be fun.
We're just gonna cut through the house and stuff before it gets dark.
Okay. Let's go! On the sidewalk. Where are we? Right now?
No, we have to get to the crosswalk.
Okay. So basically, Clay wants to go on the sidewalk?
No, road.
He wants to go on the road and plank for a YouTube video.
My brother risked his life.
I don't.
Thumbnail. My brother risked his life, bro.
Yeah, clickbait as hell. No, but see, I don't know.
All right. Your car like really close to it.
I don't know. We'll find out in a little bit, and I'll tell y'all later. All right.
Very, very, very.
This is stupid.
It's not stupid. It's fun. Okay. Ready?
Okay. Whatever.
Okay. Ready.
Ready. 3, 2, 1. Hurry up, Clay. There's a car. Plank. I got you from afar, so...
I was literally shitting in my face.
I was like, that car would have fucking taken you out, but nah. You'd be good. Good fans. Plank. For the win.
Like, what the fuck were you doing upstairs?
Yeah, no, probably. Yeah, okay, so we got this thing where you just plug in the ground and it, like, it rotates
tonight.
Colors, you know? Those stupid ads on TV. It's actually pretty cool.
I literally risked my life for a video.
Yeah, literally. Like, you'll see. I'll include it. Or you probably already saw
it.
I don't know. Oh, yeah, look. The lights go everywhere.
I know.
can bear. Oh, you can't. Oh yeah, you can. Okay, good. All right, but Clay's gonna do one more plank, and then that's the end of his video, and my video. Oh my God, it's getting dark. Shit. She slapped like a crazy ex in the middle of the club, but she hates your guts, but she wants you back. Damn, you wildin', baby girl, but shit, you fine. You can sit on my lap, okay. Now I'm driving with a girl in my lap, and I'm swerving all over the map, and I'm turning heads everywhere I go, like Tracy Morgan. And we're here. That's the final.
No, don't show their address.
Final planking location. Okay. Sorry, I gotta film him at the same time. Okay.
Like.
Alright, there we go. That's pretty cool. Alright, time to go back home, end the video, and that's it.
Alright, Clay, we done?
Yeah.
Alright, so since we're done filming for Clay, I got nothing left to record, so I guess I'll just end it off here. Whatever. Alright, but yeah, sub to him, I'll put him in the description, and I'll put his video in the description. But yeah, thanks for watching again. Subscribe to me, like, comment, do whatever the fuck you want, and subscribe to this guy.
You're showing me.
I know. And I'll see you in the next video.